Hello. Well, it's that time again. I have decided, seeing as I've kitted down one. Oh, bloody hell. Just ignore that. Hopefully I haven't stopped play. No. That it's time to kit one up. So, which one? Let's get a little bit closer for this so we can see. Now, let's see. Hope it's a good one. Oh, okay. Heidi. Right, let's go and gather it. If I can remember where it is. Is that it? No. That's cutie pie. Oh, God, this could be anywhere. What's that one? That's Zodiac. Magic happens. Fox wisdom, that one's done. Foxy lady is done. Katana is being done. Sacrebleu, what's that one? Oh, that's Zodiac. Oh, that one's that one. Which is Stubborn. Oh my God. I know where it is, but I have to dig it out. This is the only problem about doing this. Kitty cat. Flamingo. I don't know what that one is. Cyber girl, big sis. Oh, for... There it is, found it. Oh God. Oh no, guess what folks? It's a flipping circle, it's a round. No, I don't like rounds. Well, not much anyway. Right. Oh dear. Oh well. Says, oh, back of work. Right, we have found it. Damn. There we go. How many drills is in it? Right, there we go. That one and that one. So, this is what this one is. Where is it? That way. Right, let's just expand out. Does that make any difference? Oh, that's quite nice, isn't it? Right, so that is the painting. How many colours? Oh, God, 63 there would be. And my case is 60. So, well, I suppose it's only three bottles that I have to find. Right, I have to find that booklet, don't I? With the drills in. Right, so that can go there. That can go there. Then I need... Oh! I know I only need three. But I've got a handful out. Oh, some of these actually can go back. Right, so now I need my, where is it? My little notebook, you think, there it is. I really have got to sort out this house. I really have. I've got to file away certain things in places. Right, I don't know what that was, so that can come out. Right, oh dear. So it's circles, rounds, as they say. Oh, these are ones I've finished. So let's just go and I finished those ones. Right, hold on. Let's put, remove three up, because that one's being done. Right. Let's put a few in there. And what we'll do is in here we'll put these ones which don't have the picture anymore, the big picture, their ones completed. Right, so what did I do with it? Ah, there it is. Right, so we've got to put this away. Think about using right, that's pretty washi tape. Right, there we go. And I've got to do that onto a little card at some point, but right, there we go. That one's in there. Another one completed. Oh, duh. I need, there we go. Straight to it. I'll leave. No, I'll take Heidi out. I'll take that card out as well. I'm probably going to regret doing that. Right, so we need the scissors. Oh dear, here we go again. Do you know what? I am absolutely a book. I never know where anything is. Oh, well, let us move that along. You won't be able to see this as I do this, because I'm going to be doing it with a scalpel and my ruler on my mat. And my mat is sort of, well, my mat. You might see it. All right, there we go. There we go. Right. Yes, we did it. Sometimes who needs scissors? I need to go down there as well, don't I? I cut that a bit too close. Oh, well. It's sort of. Well, there we go. That goes on there. So we need to tape it on. I've got some on the reels, and yet I have to choose ones that I have to tear off. I suppose realistically I should put the start date on these, but you know, at the moment I'm just kitting up, so. Oh dear. This is where I need that proper. And I think that's upstairs. The proper magic tape. But well, that'll have to do for now. All right. Oh, is that going too close? That's the one. Right, so we have that there. And we have these. And we have these. Oh, I am going to need the scissors, so I'm going to need to cut these apart. Ow! Pooh Bear! Right, okay, okay. This can be done. I have a gazillion pairs of scissors. Having run a flipping fabric shop, I have a gazillion, but where the heck they all are is another thing. Oh, bloody hell. Right, kitchen. Oh, God. They're in the kitchen. We are done for. Right, if you hear a noise, timber, just ignore. I've yet to do my thing. Oh dear, yes, there's one timber. Oh, for God's sakes. Perhaps I just need to look in the drawer. Ah, yes, sensibly, they were in the drawer. I should have looked there first. Silly muppet. Right. Right. Let me see. I've got loads upstairs. But, well, yes. God, I'm warm again. So, on goes the... I nearly said the heater. I went into the kitchen. Now the cat thinks it's food time. No, Desi, you've been fed 3 times today. I'm not feeding you anymore. Right, here we go. Let's get these in. 1, 2. Now, whenever I kit up, I always put them in the order, you know, the DMC order as they come off of the sheet. And then I will mix them around to numbers first, then alphabet, and then symbols. If it's a very big, say like a cross-stitch conversion, I will just leave them in DMC order, because then it's a lot easier all round. Because if I'm using my Threadbare app, which is sort of an alternative to Pattern Keeper, it gives me the numbers. So then I can just go straight to that number because I know where it is. I'm not having to peer around trying to find a symbol that... And to be fair, any big paintings over so much, I will leave them in DMC order, because also it makes kitting down a lot easier. Right, I do like these labels. They fit on these very nicely and they come off very nicely. Golly, I can't believe it. This picture is, how big is it? That's fallen off already with that flipping stuff. Is 68.7 centimetres by 55.8 centimetres. So 27 inch by 22 inch. So it's not massive. And yet, look how many colours it's got. And you wouldn't think it from the picture, would you? But I've done one for this one by Camille Derrico. She did Rosier, which I like, the pink flamingo, and also I've got another one which is Cutie Pie. Can't believe I'm doing a circle, a round. Why? Right, but here we go. So I'll have to delete this from my list of kittings up and add it to my list of what paintings shall I do. Which I will get back on track. Yes, I really do need something to eat. What I fancy. Maybe a bacon butty later. That'd be nice. Bacon butty. Yeah, that's the one, I think. Right. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ABs. That's not bad. Right. So that one I always stick in the mesh bit, just in case I you know, this thing falls off, like look, it's doing. So I'll have to get the other stuff down. I've got 3 rolls. I've got it in a refill pack, and yeah. Oh my god, I looked on, I've been looking for my secret temple on Diamond Art Club for so long, still not there, getting really frustrated with it. And so I thought, right, okay. And as I was looking, this email came in and said Diamond Art Studio. And I went, oh, I haven't looked on there for a while. Fatal mistake. Looked on there. And I looked at the their extra large, like 150 to plus drills section. And there was two on there. So, yes, they're coming. They've been shipped. And yes, I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing with these large drills? This is the bit I like doing about it. But, oh, God. And there's another one that I like on there, which is not that many. It's worth 70 drills. But it's lovely. And I think I'm going to get it. I just have to rejig some of my money around. Right, so we have that. So how I do this is I need that. I need the funnel, which I put in the tray now, because now the tray is not as... Oh, my God. Right. 644. 3865. 317. 712. Those two look alike. Very similar colours, aren't they? Lots of beiges. 3033, 3033. Oh, God. Three bags. 648. Nice to have some sharp scissors, because usually when you find them after they've been around the house for a bit, you find you can only find the blunt ones, the ones that are rubbish. Oh, I've got to wrap up some more. Go to my uni actually and pick them up, and actually cut some more of the fabric. I've done another scrap bag. I do scrap bags of various sized pieces. You get about 30 pieces of fabric, all to, you know, all different. Well, if you order more than one, you might get some which are repeated. But you know, it's hard to do. But yeah, so I've got those scrap bags, and I do them for a silly price of £4. Plus, I think £2 postage. Because I make sure they're flat enough that they go into a large letter in our envelope, so it keeps the cost down. But there again, if Flipping Royal Mail decide to put up their costs again, and we're coming up for April, aren't we? And then it's I might have to reassess that. But we will see. I try not to, you know, overdo it. And if it does come too much and people paid, you know, and they've paid, you know, what eBay has said, because for some strange reason it used to work. I used to be able to you know, do the combined postage on eBay, but for some strange reason it's not doing it now. Or it does it for some but not for others, so I've got to figure out what I'm doing wrong or what needs to be done to get it that way. But if anybody, as like with it when I was on Etsy, if anybody overpaid, you know, paid too much, and they paid it, I would reimburse them, refund them the difference. Yeah, so right, there we go. Right. Are we ready? I'm doing the big bags last, just because... Ah, and I need to get some bags out down there. They're down here. To do my gun gluing. Right, so there's a bag. Right, there's some bags. whoops, shouldn't put them near where the fan can blow them away. And there are my, I don't like that, with the labels on top of the fan and a pen. Right, we are sorted. So 803, got to remember 3865, 3864, 3859, put them into order. Right, 803. Oh, we had a good day at craft group yesterday. We had a birthday party for one of our ladies who has turned 75. She is lovely. We all love her to bits. And she's struggling a bit at the moment. Yeah. She loves doing diamond painting. And that's what she does to relax and to everything else. So I gave her one of my big sort of diamond paintings for, but then she points out that her doctor has now said, because she's got this pain, her doctor has said that she can't do any diamond painting for a while. And we said, it's your chair. This is the importance, having the chair at the right height for the table. Because she said she has a high table and a pretty low chair. And I thought, well, that's about right, because it's on this side and she's forever stretching anything else. And so it would be, whereas if she had the right height chair to table ratio, it wouldn't be so bad. Yeah, so hopefully she will get that sorted. Friend from craft group has said that she's got an easel that she can let her use for the meantime, which is one where you just sit the chair up against. It's one of those up easels that just need a board around the back. And I said, I'm sure we can all find a board somewhere and see if that helps her. 895. Yep. But yeah, we did her proud and she was in tears at some point, bless her. She said in all her life, nobody had ever thrown her a party. And that was just very sad. But she was thoroughly made up. She got flowers, she got a balloon, cakes, sausage rolls, trifle, crisps, you know, all party food type thing. And 945, and yeah, and lots of prezzies and card. So we felt like, yeah, we cheered her up a lot. Yeah, even though she was in pain, bless her. Don't know what to do about that. But she insisted on coming. Oh. So we'll all be keeping an eye on her. Actually, I might find out when Anthea's going up to see her, because I'll say, can I come too? And then 3, 3, 4. Went out for a night out that night with her other friend who comes to group, and then they were spoiling her. They were taking her off out for a meal, and I thought that was lovely. Both are so funny together, they really are. We love them to bits. Right, 4, 3, 6. Yeah, we've got a lovely little group. It's only a small little craft group, but we know each other, and we all, you know, we can all share what we're talking about, you know, and stuff, and we all understand stuff, you know. And anything important obviously doesn't get shared, so I'm not imparting anything that's, you know, whatever, that shouldn't be. Yeah. Oh no, there's a little bit of static. Don't you dare. Come on, out you come. You know you want to. Oh dear. Oh my God. What have I done? Why did I do? It's because I was annoyed. That's what it was. I was annoyed with Diamond Art Club not having Secret Temple in. And I had the urge because I got that grand on the, what's it called? Postcode lottery. I mean, a lot of it's gone because it went, I paid bills, certain bills, you know, debts and things like that towards things. So, I did some good with it, but of course I had to treat myself and I gave the kids some. So, 3809. So, yeah, so I wanted to use the last little bit up on something, seeing as, flipping wasn't there. Oh, and of course I've seen another one that I want from them and I think I'm going to get it. When I come off here, I think I'm just going to go and do it. Because if that one goes, I'm going to be quite upset, because that is quite a nice one. I'm not telling you what it is. I'll tell you, I'll show it you when I do an unboxing. Oh dear, this one looks like it's got a little bit of static. Oh, yeah, well, I think we can suffer that loss. Jumped off. Threw himself off the table. This table has no beachy head. Right. 152. Saturday tomorrow. Where's this week's going? I have so many appointments and so many things I should have done. I mean, I should have gone and done my bloods. But I really didn't feel like it. It was a lovely day as well, but I was just too tired. So I stayed in bed again, and I've got to stop doing this and then getting up at this time. I've got to stop doing that and get up at the appropriate time in the morning, and then maybe then I will sleep at the appropriate time, she says. But we will see. 3346. There you go. My next video after this one will be a whip, and I will let the wheel decide and hope the wheel decides nicely. I probably have to, I don't know, because it's just the whips that I've got out, isn't it? I don't want to start a new painting. 3771. So we will see. We will see what we can see. What's that to? It's a song. Can't remember. Oh, that's got me now. So if anybody knows what that is part of a song to, please let me know. We will see what we will see. I've got the tune going on in my head, but it's only those words, which is not very helpful. 301. We will see what we will see. And it's like that. Oh God, I want to look now. I want to look it up now. I'm going to look it up now, because we will see what we will see. It's not talking heads, I don't think. Right, let's see. We will see what we will see. Oh, song. Is that it? Oh, it's in my head then. I had it. Marlena on, it's we will see what we will see. And that's where I've got to, but that isn't it. That isn't it. It's Suzanne Vega. Let's just double check. Suzanne Vega. We will see what we will see. Is it Marlena on the Wall? Or is it the soldier. What we will see. I think it's the soldier. The Queen and the Soldier. Yes. I'm only playing a little bit. Right, well, that's all I'll do because I don't want to get copyright strike. But Suzanne Vega. I love that one. Yeah, I've got that record as well. A lot of nice ones on there. Marlena on the Wall. Undertow. Freeze Tag. Small Blue Things. Straight Lines. Night Moves. Neighbourhood Girls. Some Journey. Cracking. Awesome. Got that one in London when I was there in the mid 80s. Gee whiz. Ooh, God golly. 471. All right. 471. I would have quite liked to have got to the bit which it says, we will see what we will see. But don't know whether it is that one, the Queen and the Soldier. We will see what we will see. Is it the Undertow? Cracking. I'll have to have a look. I'll have to have a look. If you know, let me know in the things below whether it was the Queen and the Soldier or whether it was the other one. Any of the other ones. But it's definitely Suzanne Vega. 400. And let's get back. Normal transmission resumes. I wonder how copyright actually works. Oh, I mean, excuse me. You can't play a song like that. Because that could be done as copyright issues. I think you can do clips, which is what I did. But I mean, if you were to hum along or sing along to part of the tune, would that be deemed as copyright? I don't know. This one I'm not going to look forward to doing. Look at that. That definitely looks like static, doesn't it? Let's try and find the one. There's one of these pots which has some. There it is. I know you can. Okay, you won't. So we'll put you in there. Oh yeah, that's slightly different. Oh well, there we go, that like that. Oh golly, oh golly. Was it my singing that put you off? Oh. And it's round, so they're slightly smaller than the squares I'm used to. I wonder if there's a difference between like the rounds and the squares as to which ones can attract more static. You know, i.e. the rounds or the squares, or do they equally attract static? Get off me. Even get off me. Freaking things. No wonder we end up finding them all over ourselves when we go to bed or go in the shower and they just drop off us. They just cling to us. Right, let's just get that out. Let's do it like that. Right, that's that. Frickadillo's sake. I think I will need that. Right, let's try it this way. Some are going to the... Oh, God. 3865. I've got quite a few of these, but they're in squares. I'm not sure whether I've got them in rounds to be spares. I probably have, because it's quite a popular one, isn't it? Right. Put that in there. Where did he go? There. Oh dear. All right, let's put the lid on and we'll give it a good old shake. Shake, get the buggers. Oh, get a taste of that summer breeze, whatever it is. Soft, fresh, spring fresh. What not. And you're still rather. Right, you're there. Ah, you're done there, so we'll put you in there. Right, so 3822 with a rogue. Right. You know, the problem with doing these spin the wheel jobs is that sometimes you look at it and you go, oh God, I really don't want to do that one. I mean, I had a bit of a, oh, do I want to do this one? And then it's sort of like, well, it's not too bad. Could have been worse, she says. Well, all right, 598. Oh, yeah. Well, been on these Omeprazole. I've been on it 3 days now, and I tell you what, it's I can notice a bit of a difference, which is nice. My stomach is not as bloated as it used to be. My appetite is sort of curbed down quite a bit as well. More static. I know I've got another one in here which has got some static sheeting somewhere. Oh, it's like that game, you know, when you pull up two and you've got to find two exactly the same and match them. Oh, for God's sake, there it is. Right, so hold tight to this. I'm going to give that a big old shake. Use the noise, partly the agitation, gives them a headache, and then they settle down for a minute or three. Right, let's see if that's worked, if I've given them enough of a headache. Probably not. No, look at that. Bloody hell. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, and they're rounds. Yeah, they're just pesky little things when they're rounds. I don't like jumping rounds. Right, let's put that there. And I'm going to put this in here. And I'm going to fold that over and I'm going to shake it up and down. And then we'll try pouring them in. Let's calm down some of them. Right. Repeat. Let's get you back in there. Right, let's try you again. That's better. Right, we let you off. Okay, kind of. Right. I mean, they're so bloody small and jumpy. You don't know, so when you put your finger down on these rounds, there's nothing there. Right, 613, I definitely think I'm going to need a bag for this one. We shall see, shall we? All right, let's try it. We might not need a bag. Luckily, these don't look very jumpy. Oh, yes. Right, we're definitely going to need a bag. There's the bag. Let's put the lid on that before they go flying. Ow! Like that. Oh, for God's sakes. And that one jumped off. Some of them are killing themselves or trying to jump off the table. Make their escape. No wooden horses needed in this escape. They're just being brave and bold and just going for it. Six. 1, 3. That's starting to run out, I think. Right, let's push that right the way in there. Oh, look, they all went in. Right, okie dokie. They probably sensed, oh, it's a plastic bag. Static likes plastic bags. Right, there we go. In the back. There. And there was one left in there, but it's gone. 3, 3, 4, 7. Taking our time, aren't we? Not even halfway there, and look at the time. Oh, dear. Done it again. When you cut it and you don't quite cut enough. Right, there we go. Right, let's quicken the pace, shall we? That's 100, I know that much. Oh, bugger. I've got to empty this little bin to the side of me because I think starting to get a little bit loaded. I've got to sort that out. I'm going to take the knitting thingamajig back to my mate. I haven't touched it, and I was going to, but then I don't know, kinds of things. I should try it again at another stage. But at the moment, it's, I need to sort this house out, and it's something that's not mine, so I give that back. 3776. Three, seven, seven, nine. My brain is going off on think mode, trying to think what next appointment I've got. I've got so much coming on, and people just keep there'll be more dates to try and remember what I'm doing, you know, that I've got to do. So we're finally, this house is finally getting an EPA certificate granted, or whatever. They're going to come around and sort that out, which will then mean hopefully I'll be able to apply for the warm home discount. But no, my luck, my house will be fine and it won't be able to. Guaranteed. And so that's, can't remember, next week. I've got the mobility people coming out to sort out the freaking battery, because that's shit. Five, two, four. Then I've got my mammogram. I've got take me bloods, go do me bloods. There's a few other things happening as well, and I can't blimmin' remember them. 5, 2, 4. There it is. Will that all fit in? It's going to. Damn, we'll make sure it does, including these little bits. Even the jumpers. Right, put the lid on. Tamp it down. Get down, Desmond! Is one heck of a full pot. Still enough for... Oh, look at that colour. 3819. Him out so you can see which one we're doing. Hopefully it'll stay there. 3799. Yep, I will do this kitting up, and then I will go and have my bacon butty, and then I will come and do a bit of a whip. Yeah, I'm not sure how many people will be entering this April mashup, but well, whatever it is, it is, you know. And so I don't mind. 3328. Go. It's just a time to sort of just try something different. We either like it or we don't. A lot of people have been worrying about doing their we only have diamond art clubs or any like premium ones, and it's like, well, you know, get a cheap one from somewhere, you can pick them up for about £3, and or maybe you've got one still from where you were first beginning, you know, to do diamond painting that you still haven't done. Do that, discard the drills and just use the biggest ones in your... Oh, some green lurgies left in that one. I'm not getting them out just yet, they can wait. I think one. But swap them over, swap your drills, your biggest bags of drills first before you discard the other drills. Because then that might, you know. And I'm interested to see which way Kristen's going to do it. She's going to be doing it freestyle. 413. 3722. I mean, in April, I should be doing my one, but I'm not entered, obviously. Daft, wouldn't it, to enter myself into the competition? No, don't be daft. But I should be doing my continuing on with my mashup one. 437. Blimey, ones with that many, and it's starting to make me think of flipping them, what was it, cross-stitch conversions again. Sometimes when you only have two. 761. Oh, that reminds me, I'm going to have to go through my, and check my, what's it called? My sexy Wangibo cross-stitch conversion ready for May, because I intend to finish my Untamed one, but then I'm going to need another one to continue on through that month, and I want to start on my sexy Wangibo. 3774. I think I'm going to need a bag for this one. I might fit in, but I don't think they will. I don't know, they might just fit in. Give a good old tamping down and I think they might. A lot of you wouldn't be as daring as put that many in a, oh, but it's still a sound, that many in a pot. 712, there's hope for this one then that it'll all fit in. As long as it doesn't do that. I don't know about this one. A little bit jumpy as well. All right, 712, we need a sticker. We need the baggie. Pen. 712. All right, hopefully I'm in shot and I have been in shot. God, it's a real pain if I haven't been in shot all this time. Come on, hurry up. I'm starving. I want me bacon butty. Oh, that goes in the mesh. 3864. Well, the wind's sort of like blowing the bag bits into the bin, which is quite helpful. Oh, that one can go in there now because that one's done. Right, what's this one? 3808. That way. All right. Oh, you know that feeling when your stomach starts, just before it growls, it starts like eating itself. Hopefully these is umzeprazoles or whatever it is will be healing my gastritis and duodenitis, which would be nice. 3731, and then I can stop the blighters because I don't want to be on them long term, because some doctors just put you on these tablets and just leave you on them, and that ain't good for our bodies. Because our bodies need acid to digest, root out the nutrients and stuff, because if you decrease that or stop it, then what? You're going to come up with all kinds of other problems and issues. So it's only for the healing. And then when you're healed, it's usually about 2 weeks worth, a month at most, then you're fine. I mean, he's given me 2 months worth. I'm only going to do possibly 1 month. I might go on for 2 months just to be on the safe side. But we'll see. And then after that, that's it. They won't darken my door again. 38.59, that's that one. Yeah, I don't know why I'm kitting up again, because I've got so many kitted up. I actually need to do them. 3, 3, 4, 5. In my head, I'm trying to figure out where I put the blooming frying pan. Oh dear. Right, 106. Now I've got to put the masking, not the masking tape, the washi tape around the edge of the thingamajig, haven't I? I don't think I'll do that on the cam, because let's face it, once you've seen one lot of masking tape or whatever else going around, washi tape going around the edge of a painting, you've seen it. And it's not really rocket science, is it, really? Oh, I mustn't forget those bags that I've got at the side. Three, seven, eight, two. Got to get those. I've got to find out what I did with those flipping pegs for my Billy bookcases. It's annoying me because I saw them. I saw them in a bowl or something the other day. Oh, are they in there? Oh, they could be in my droner boxes. I'll have a look. I hope they are. 38.10, because then I can put the other shelves up. Because when I was using them for fabric, and these ones I've used for fabric, had to take some of the shelves off, obviously, so I could stand up the fabric. Seven, eight, three. I'm still cross about that so-called friend that screwed me over my shop. Don't know how to get beyond that. Every now and then it just sort of flashes up and it's just like a bitch, excuse my French. Ooh. You know, she's now got her shop after she made me go a bit fucking bonkers. I mean, she literally did on purpose, all with a smile on her face, and then changed the locks on me. Stole half of my suppliers, took over my sewing machine rentals, and stole my big fabric, my big container for my threads, you know, the big Gutterman thread stand, which was over £1,000 it cost me. And then the tables, the chairs, the bookcases, the DVDs, all the other stuff in it, half the stock as well, she snaffled. And I've just got to deep breathe and let it go because, you know, there's bugger all I can do about it. My head was in such a state that it's now probably too late. But some people have been finding out, have been on the end of her whatnot. Oops, I need a bag. Now, every now and then it sort of really gets to me, and then once I get it out, I then start feeling a little bit better. Well, 6, 4, 8. She said she'd pay me for things, but she never did. She had a sale. And I said, well, don't put any of my stuff in the sale. And she was giving me a week or something, some money from apparently my sales. And I noticed that had gone down drastically. And then one week when she had the sale, apparently I only made £8 that week. She made over 1,000. And I noticed my stocks had gone down. So it's pretty damn obvious what had happened. She's using my stuff in the sale. And of course my head wasn't quite on the game, so I couldn't be keeping an eye on things much because I was off sick. And it's when I was off sick that the locks were changed, everything was done. And then she mentioned to me, and I don't know what happened about that, somebody had come in and said that they wanted to buy my side, my business sort of thing, my side of it. And and then it transpired a bit more information was had, and I'm wondering, is that where she got the money from to go and get another shop? She sold my bit of the business. Can't find it out. Don't know how to, but I tell you what, if she has, karma's gonna bite her on the arse big time because it will be caught up with. I don't know whether that is the case, but allegedly. But well, one for one. I got quite a bit of my fabric back, just not at all. 434. Any rate, enough about that. That is gone. Say goodbye to it. Look on the bright side. I've got more time to diamond paint. Granted, I need to diamond paint because of it to calm my head. Right, that's that one. We haven't finished. We haven't finished because I've got those two lots here. So we'll just have one of these. I'll put that one in there because I think that's definitely going to have to be there. And we'll have one of these. And they can go in there. Right, so realistically, I suppose I should put these in a bag if I can. maybe. Yeah, I think they'll probably be better in a bag. Right, 3033. Can't see the wood for the trees. There it is. More blimmin' static. Oh, do you know what? That bacon butty, and I've got some tiger bloom bread. Well, gluten-free bread. That's calling. All right, 3033. Certain angles, you get the pen working just lovely. Disappeared, jumped over there. You're there. Got you, Loic. 3033. Gotta try and fit two more bags in here. I'm definitely going to have to put a bit of dryer sheet in this bit. Definitely. And there's some here. Let's go for this bit now. It went in okay, didn't it? Even though there's still some static. Right. Right, so that's that. Now 644. Definitely going to need a bag for this one. $6.44. I think I should do a bit more of the holiday shop, seeing this is a big one. But well, $6.44. There you go. Right. Another one that needs some static. Right, that's that one. Let's get a little bit more dry sheet and we'll put it in the bag. This is the last one. Oh, that was close. I nearly did a Kristen. Sorry, love. Oh, you do make me smile. And seeing you one with your hubby in it. Oh, so funny. Special guest. Well, that one came out quite nicely. There we have it. That is the end. So that can go in there. That can go in there. And we can shut Oh, why wouldn't that go? I've got to pull them all up and it's the bottles. Right. Sometimes the bottles in the lid sort of make it a little bit. Yeah. But there we have it. I'll get the proper sellotape to get those down. And yes, onwards and upwards. So thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one. And in the meantime, if you wouldn't mind doing the old you know what's, like, comment, subscribe and share, and that'd be absolutely awesome. And yeah, we're racking up the subscribers. Definitely need a few more. But Kristen is so nearly there. So go and support her over at Craftyish Kristen. You get a bit more professional look, I say, but the rest is madness and it's wonderful. And yes, and I will love you and leave you, and I've said that before, and I'm gonna go for my bacon butty. See you.